Alright, it's Green-11 here. We are out on a dry lake bed in the middle of the Nevada Highland Desert. Group of friends here. And basically we got some old living room set here, and we're going to blow it to hell. Pretty much what the mission for the day is. You got television, you got some old couches, we got tannerite, we got gunpowder and gasoline. This probably is not entirely legal, but it's gonna be awesome. Do you have a napkin?
What? No.
Not yet. Think of it later.
I got that skull cap.
Actually, you know what I need is a paper to wad up.
Por qué?
That works.
Okay, we're live.
There's a reason.
This is the TV.
Make sure you're here.
Okay. This is the front of the couch.
God damn, that 3.5 hertz.
Oh.
This is the back of the couch.
Hey, was anyone aware that there was
yeah.
Oh, shit.
I knew it was there. Okay. You know in the movies when they jump behind the couch? And they live and everything's okay?
Not so much.
A lie.
Don't do that.
Do you see the stuffing?
See the random holes right here?
Yeah.
I see a couple shots at the couch. Probably my
luck. Alright, you guys want
not
to
good cover either.
Blow this party up?
Yeah.
What do you
want
to blow it up.
If someone could manage to sever this cord with a shot, I would give you 20.
That's my first shot. The glass is pretty much.
Oh, I see.
Oh, this TV glass is a lot thicker than I thought it would have been.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I said.
Be careful with it.
That's why it blows.
I'm just fucking around
okay
with my.
Sorry.
She goes, well, what was its original purpose? So I had to learn and tell her.
I'm like, oh, that's a good question.
I know. That was my first question. I was like, what is this supposed to be used for? So I'm pretty sure blowing shit up in the desert is not the right answer.
Not the first one. Not the go-to.
I like seeing them all huddled up.
Especially adding in the
high-powered rifle, which you're not supposed to do. And Noah was standing too close, so a piece of shrapnel from the bullet flew back, hit him in the arm, and he had to go to the ER to get it dug out.
Cute.
Alright, so it's Green-11 here. And, yeah. This is a terrible, terrible idea. Don't try this at home. Because there's a very high probability they're all gonna die. Not really. They're not gonna die. Hopefully. Death by tannerite, gunpowder, and gasoline, take one. Yeah, hit the top of it.
Whoa!
Right there.
Fuck yeah.
That was awesome.
Oh, you might see
it. Wow.
I love blowing stuff up.
So that was a lot of fun. That set is completely demolished. Hopefully there's some good video caught in that up close with the explosion. Not a lot of shrapnel, which is good. Most of it was kind of absorbed by the couch itself. A lot. A lot. So.
Saw the
yeah,
ground shake
good
around
day.
It. Did you see that?
It's not surprised too, because I, you know, I had to walk it down to it. So I was like, when's it gonna hit here?
You're like, what's all this smoke?
That looks pretty incredible.
Yeah.
Isn't that a house fire?
Yeah.
Yeah, just with a little more, like, you know, depression and lost reason.
Should we shoot at it while it's on fire? Nah.
I bought 100 rounds.
Oh, yeah, well, if you want to shoot it, shoot it.
That's some epic heat coming off of that. I'm really appreciative for that right now.
More to step in front of my heat.
Go!
Why are you holding your gun?
Yeah, do you want to hold your gun while you're doing that?
I got it.
Okay.
Oh, God, this is hell.
Okay.
Oh, so that's going to go everywhere.
Just as a note, the rifle being used to actually set off the explosion was my Winchester 1866 30-30. Very straight shooting rifle. Really like it. Picked it up actually at a pawn shop used. It's a Centennial Edition. So it was manufactured somewhere between 1966
1986. Alright, Green-11. We'll be shooting the Thompson 1927, and never shot one of these before, so, yep. Still solid. Blows a lot of smoke right back in your eyes, but no recoil at all. A lot of fun. And something about visitors.
Yep.
So, that's your gun to 30-30. New gun, about to try it out. So something like this. Alright, we're live. Oh, I like that. He nails it.
Yep.
Yep. Love four shots.
Woo.
This is a Winchester 1300. I picked up at same time I got the 30-30. It's got 3 rounds in it. Pump action shotgun. Got a safety on the trigger. And pretty nice gun. I like it a lot. I like the way this symbol's better than the Mossberg. Or the 870, all the rails stay together, comes apart basically in 3 pieces. I can disassemble it in just a couple seconds. Real smooth on the rack, and yeah. 18 inch barrel, so it's got a pretty wide spread, but other than that, good little silt fence shotgun for the house. Alright, so we had a really good day out at the lake bed with the Tanner Knight and a few guns. The original purpose of the video was 45 Super Beast and myself wanted to give a shout out to FPS Russia. We're familiar with his recent tragic loss. Really love his videos. They inspire us a lot. He does a great job, so we just want to give kind of a shout out to him to keep making videos. And we're going to continue making videos now. I'm getting ready to move to the East Coast with work, so once I get out there, I'll be making videos. Going to miss the desert, for sure. Being out here, you can definitely do a lot more than you can on the East Coast. Take a couch out in the middle of nowhere and blow it up. So, had a lot of fun. Hope you enjoyed the video, and we'll be back soon.